Creativity changes the everyday. Creativity is beautiful. Creativity is active. Creativity is freedom. Alpha NEX 5 debut.
Sony.
Well, John Ware, you're manager of tourism development here at Tana, yeah, for the Vanuatuan government and so on. So tell me, this is an amazing island, okay? There's about, you know, about 20,000 people living here, but obviously most people living in very rural areas, and you've got a new sort of fairly, you know, undeveloped tourism industry with some nice resorts developing and so on. So what are the key challenges for you in tourism development in an island like Tana?
I think the major key challenges for Tana is the fact that the government is currently encouraging and trying to promote to attract foreign investors to come to Tana, particularly in the area of encouraging joint venture investment between locals and foreigners.
In any particular spaces?
At the moment, we're still working with some of the local custom owners in town to identify potential investment sites.
Okay.
And at the same time, to undertake some investment profiling with the aim of promoting that to foreign investors.
Okay, cool.
It is a challenge because at the moment we have about 4 major upmarket accommodations. And the rest as local bungalows. So for Tana to compete with Port Vila Santo, we have to encourage more accommodation investment.
Yeah. And is it a bit of a challenge? I mean, people coming here perhaps for the volcano and then thinking it's just a one night and they come to the volcano and then they go, when actually on Tana there's a lot more to do. I mean, we just went to Black Magic. It was a fantastic tourist visit, you know. Very authentic, very natural and so on. So, is the length of stay a challenge, do you think?
Yeah, the length of stay is a challenge.
Yeah.
At the moment, we're trying to encourage a variety of products.
Yeah.
We're trying to create more products that would complement the Asu Pokero. For example, the Magic Tour and other cultural activities.
Yeah.
An adventure type activity that is related to ecotourism.
Yeah.
So we're currently putting more emphasis to promote that in town.
Okay. Tell me something. We went to the volcano last night. It was just amazing, right? It was pitch black, and it was just like fireworks, natural fireworks, God's fireworks, you know? But the roads are pretty rough, you know, to get there. Is that something that's on the agenda for you guys, to improve the roads? Not to make them, nobody wants a freeway, but just to make them a little bit smoother, a little bit easier to access?
Yeah, the issue of infrastructure is a challenge to Tana.
Yeah.
And at the moment, we're in the process of addressing the issue with the national government. Of course, infrastructure is a challenge in terms of road. And it is the role of national government to provide funding to upgrade the roads.
Yeah, yeah.
So that is still under discussions with the Ministry of Infrastructure. The other challenge is the international airport we have here.
Yeah.
The government need to fund the extension of the airport, so we may encourage direct flights between Tontu and New Caledonia to the White Cross Tana in future. And that is a dream.
Yeah.
And it will be achievable in a couple of years' time.
Yeah. Well, John, look, thanks for your time today. Look, tourism is a dream, because, you know, everybody that goes on holiday is fulfilling a dream. And I think the Tana fits very well into that dream for a lot of people, where they come and meet amazingly natural people. I don't think you should become too sophisticated in your tourism product, because one of the real key attributes, if you like, of Tana is its natural people, natural environment, and the eco side of it. So congratulations, and we look forward to hearing lots of good news about Tana in the future.
Thank you, and it's a pleasure to be with you. Thank you.
Thank you. Excellent. Thank you very much indeed. Brilliant.